Breaking news from Chicago's South Side, where a shooting left one man dead and three others injured. It happened shortly after 5 tonight, steps from a liquor store on the 7900 block of South Cottage Grove. Investigators say the victims were near the sidewalk when they were approached by 4 gunmen who opened fire. No one is in custody.